first step is simply to do a ton of practice. If you're studying from free materials or from books, you have access to a lot of practice questions in bulk. Remember, if you are practicing, make sure it is a retired ACT question. There is no substitute for actual ACT questions.